Chapter 9, Life Processes in Animals, Short Notes and Summary, from Grade 7, Subject Science, Book Curiosity. Introduction. Life processes like nutrition, respiration, excretion, and reproduction are vital for the survival of living beings. In this chapter, we explore two main life processes in animals, nutrition and respiration. 9.1 Nutrition in Animals. Animals get energy from food, which contains carbohydrates, proteins, and fats. These need to be broken down into simpler forms before the body can use them. This breakdown happens inside a long tube called the alimentary canal. 9.1.1 Digestion in Human Beings. This is the diagram. Beginning with the mouth cavity, teeth crush and chew food. This is mechanical digestion. Saliva secreted in the mouth contains digestive enzymes that break down starch into sugar. Chewing food properly allows saliva to mix well and start digestion early. Activity. Chewing rice or chapati leads to a sweet taste due to starch turning into sugar. Next, food pipe, oesophagus, a passage from mouth to stomach. The oesophagus pushes food down to the stomach through a movement called peristalsis, wave-like muscular movements. Stomach, this is the diagram, churns food and mixes it with digestive juice, breaks proteins. Acid helps digestion and kills bacteria. Mucus protects stomach lining. Fascinating fact, Alexis St. Martin. In 1822, Alexis was accidentally shot. His wound didn't heal completely, allowing Dr. Beaumont to study digestion directly from his stomach, a major breakthrough in digestive science. Small intestine. Longest part of the alimentary canal, approximately 6 meters, receives secretions from liver, secretes bile, breaks fats, neutralizes acid, pancreas, secretes pancreatic juice, digests carbohydrates, proteins, fats. Small intestine walls further digest food. Absorption of nutrients occurs through finger-like projections called villi, this one. Increases surface area for absorption into the blood. Large intestine, shorter but wider than small intestine, approximately 1.5 meters, absorbs water and salts from undigested food, forms semi-solid stool stored in rectum, expelled through anus, ejection. Fascinating fact, good bacteria in the large intestine help in digestion and nutrient production. Fermented foods, curd, pickles, support gut health. 9.1.2 Do all animals digest food the same way as humans do? Ruminants, example cows, chew partially, swallow, and then regurgitate for further chewing, a process called rumination. Birds have no teeth, they use a gizzard and grit stones to grind food. Different animals have digestive systems adapted to their diets and habitats. 9.2 Respiration in Animals. 9.2.1 Respiration in Humans. Breathing versus respiration. Breathing, physical process of inhaling, exhaling. Respiration, chemical process where oxygen helps break down glucose to release energy. How do we breathe? Nostrils, nasal passages, windpipe, trachea. Lungs, alveoli. Alveoli are tiny sacs where oxygen and carbon dioxide are exchanged with blood. So friends, this is human respiratory system. This is nostrils, windpipe, alveoli, left lung, right lung, rib cage, the white one, and diaphragm, this one. Next, gas exchange through alveoli. As you can see, these are the blood vessels. And exchange of gases takes place like carbon dioxide and oxygen. Mechanism, inhalation, ribs move up, out, diaphragm moves down. Like this one, ribs move outwards, air is drawn in, and this is diaphragm moves down. Exhalation, ribs move down, in, diaphragm moves up. So ribs move back and diaphragm moves up. So air is forced out. What do we breathe out? Exhaled air has more carbon dioxide than inhaled air. Lime water turns milky when exhaled air is passed through proof of CO2, that is carbon dioxide. How does the exchange of gases happen? In alveoli, oxygen enters blood and carbon dioxide leaves blood. Respiration equation: glucose plus oxygen gives carbon dioxide plus water plus energy. Circulatory system: heart plus blood vessels carries oxygen, nutrients to body and removes waste. Important distinction: breathing is physical, respiration is chemical. So friends, in this diagram we can see the percentage of oxygen and carbon dioxide in inhaled and exhaled air. Inhaled air nearly 21% oxygen, nearly 0.04% carbon dioxide. Exhaled air nearly 16 to 17% oxygen, nearly 4 to 5% carbon dioxide. Do all animals breathe like humans? Lungs, birds, mammals, reptiles, amphibians, gills, fishes exchange gases from water. These are the gills of the fish. Skin, earthworms, frogs, when in water, amphibians use gills, tadpoles, lungs, skin, adults. In a nutshell summary, nutrition and respiration are essential life processes in animals. Digestion involves breakdown, absorption, and egestion. Animals show variations in digestive systems. Respiration requires oxygen to break down food into usable energy. Different animals use lungs, gills, skin, etc. for breathing. Circulatory system ensures transport of gases and nutrients. So friends, we have completed short notes and summary of chapter 9, life processes in animals. We will do question answers of this chapter in a separate video. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. Also subscribe to my channel. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.